Do you know what your name means, Eliza? It means God has helped.
I don't want to help.
So what do you want to do then?
Just to be a kid.